They'll jump down. Yeah, I don't have any keys, actually. Huh. Did I get all the keys necessary? Let's just go like that. I don't think I did. I could have sworn. Nope. Nope. Nope, I didn't. Alright, there's absolutely nothing there. We just have to go keep going. Come on. Come on, Link. We just have to go back. Because I forgot a key. I forgot a key. I could have sworn I gotten all the keys, but no, apparently not. That is totally fine. Come on, Link, let's see. Let's see where I forgot that key. Come on. Alright. I do believe it was that one that we had to play this song. I could be totally wrong, but I think, yeah, I forgot this key right here. Yep. Yep. Has to be. Because I don't see. Ah! This controller. Alright, what's the song again? Song of Time? Yep, totally forgot a key. Totally forgot a key. And it was in here this whole time. Hello. Big dick. Alright. Alright. We don't need you. Come on. There you go. And I do believe... was the key up there? I don't think so, but... I think... I'm pretty sure it was down here, but I can't go down there just yet. Alright, and I'm pretty sure I could hookshot onto the top of that. No, I cannot. So what was the point of that? Nope, there was no point. Nope. Yep. Not a point. Okay. I do have to go there. Alright, that's totally fine. I just get rid of these guys, these little fellows. No, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted! Game, just so everyone's clear, I've died multiple times in this dungeon. This isn't the least, the most hated dungeon. Oh, my controller! There we go. Alright, this is probably the dungeon I hate the most! So, yeah, and there's... Look away. Look away. Look away. Nope. Nope. Come on, buddy. Alright. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ah! Stupid thing. Do I have anything? No, I don't have anything to hit it with. I hate it so much. Come on. So that one, you just have to. Oh, that's not what I want. Let's just go up. Don't turn. He saw me. There's give me health. Nothing. Yes! Please be a key. Or a heart. I don't care. Key or heart. Let's just see. Come on. And of course it was a dungeon map, which is fine. Because we do need that. Nike. Some heart. Heart. This guy. Die. And now we can actually hit this thing. Boy, there we go. There we go. And hit this, and therefore, we're gonna get a key. Now, I'm not gonna jump down. I can't jump down though. I can't. Dang it. No, 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 no. Link, bro, bro. There we go. There we go. Link. Where are you? Oh no, oh, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. If I'm gonna take the... Nope. Alright, just climb down. Alright. Alright, nice, hearts. That would've been bad, because I'm trying not to die. Yeah. And here is... our thing. There you are. Our key. That key was a pain to get. A pain to get. There we go. And, of course, let's get out of here. No, you're not gonna do this for me. Alright, let's just get out. Because we don't need to be there anytime soon. But unless we need to, which is probably, unless we do the skull thing. But yeah, let's just go. Oh man, that was pretty hectic. Give me hearts, give me hearts, give me hearts, give me hearts, give me hearts. Okay. Yep, kinda figured. Alright, now this should be faster to get. Yeah. Just roll away from that guy. Alright. Come on. There we go. Alright. So now we got everything done. We just need to climb up. 3 hearts is a bit low for temples, I do believe, but I am the worst Legend of Zelda player there is. I'm actually really bad at games, so everyone's clear. I used to be good when I was a kid, but, you know, things, you know, progress and you have to learn other new talents and you have to get rid of old talents. And that was a talent that I thought was unnecessary, but now I'm like, you know, I really should have not gotten rid of that talent. But oh well, that's fine. Let's just keep going. Yeah. Alright. And here is our first person to kill. First Poe, please. Now, I can't really, yeah. Yeah, go figure. I can't do anything with that Poe. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Now, I think this is the mini. Yeah, this is the one. This is definitely the one. There we are. So now there's gonna be two. Oh. And let's just do this because this is gonna help us out. No, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, buddy, get down. Now, if one of them dies, you have to kill the other real fast, or else they just won't do it. So, come on, come on. Come on. There we go, get down. And we have to kill this one guy real fast. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. See how this is not... There we go. Down. They're both down. That would have been bad. Oh, boy. But as you can see, the bones weren't disappearing, so yeah, that would have been really bad. And here is our dungeon item. I know for a fact that this has to be it, because it can't be it, then I don't know where it is. And we got the bow and arrow, the fairy bow. So yeah, awesome. We're gonna be using this a lot. Especially with Pose. We use this a lot with Pose. No, we don't really need this one. Alright. Let's just get some hearts from these containers. Because we are pretty low. We are really low. Which way did I enter? I need to... Ooh, which way did I enter? Is this one? Because I need the one that the... I don't think so. Here we go. No, that's the blue one. Alright, I'll get the blue one later. Hold up. Let's just do this one. Nope. And there you go, buddy. And of course. There we go. There we go. Hello. He's gonna be down. Just so everyone's. No, that doesn't work. So yeah, we should be fine as long as you hold your shield. Your shield can't do a lot. Alright, come on. So yeah, you can't really hit them when they're invisible, only when they're, only when you hit them. So yeah, this should be the last hit. This should be a normal hit. Come on. No, of course not, because they have a lot of health. Come on. So since they are Pose, there we go, we're down. And we got the fire. Now we gotta go back to the other one, so we can destroy the red one. I guess I'll open that up because it's probably gonna be a compass, but and why not? Alright. Just so everyone knows, the reason why I don't, yeah, just so I don't really care about those stuff is because I played this game multiple times, so I don't really need to know, but yeah, let's just keep going forward. I think there's gonna be some hearts in here. Or is it gonna be empty? Yeah, it's gonna be empty now. Alright, just go here and then we'll go back. Because this guy right here is a complete... has to be the second worst one ever, because he's just... he or she is just laughing at your face. And there we go. And you're down, bud. And you are down. There we go. Alright. Let's go. Come on. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Show me your stuff. Show me. Yeah! There we go. Oh, no, that does not work. Yeah. And one more. Hit. Should do it. There we go. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what this will be. A heart, maybe? Money? I don't really need money. I hope it's a heart. Oh, no, it's just a key. Okay. Nice. Alright, let's just go. Yeah, that's... I guess that's pretty cool. Yeah. Alright, so let's just keep going. I don't know what when I'm going to use another key. I know I'm going to have to go back... Oh. Yep. That could be the reason why I'm going to use another key. And there's... monsters on top. Yep, I know, Navi. I already know this. I'm gonna wait for them. Come on. Push them. Push them. Push them. Alright, that's totally fine. I'm gonna ignore this little fellow still. Well, yeah, I kinda... Ooh, where's that key? Oh, well, I'm not. I gotta... Ah. There we go. No, nothing. Unless... Come on. Oh, there we go. There we go. There's that little monster. And they give you a lot of rupees. Okay. Alright, so I don't know where to head now, honestly. Let's see, is there something there? No, and no. Ah, I hate these key things. This has to be one of the worst dungeons I've ever played. But I say it's the worst because it's the hardest dungeon I've ever played. Yeah, I could have sworn I had a key. Where do I need to head? Wow, I think I just jinxed myself, honestly, for saying, oh, I don't need to use the map. Oh, now look at this. I'm gonna use the map. Alright, it looks like I forgot a chest on the way back. Alright, that's totally fine. Let's just keep going. But it looks a bit, yeah, I forgot, I seem to have forgotten a chest in this area. I wonder. Right? It was in this one? No, no, one more door. That's fine. Alright. But yeah, it starts to get a bit harder than this, just so everyone's clear. This isn't even the hardest one. Alright. Yeah, I know what to do. So, I'm gonna have to do this real quick. There's a right here. I'm gonna hit that, and if you'll see, everything gets twisted. And there we go, and everything is officially straight, and I should be able to get the boss key. Oh no! What? Come on. Alright. That was. Oh man, I can't believe I just fell for that. Let's see, where am I at now? Oh boy. Alright, so let's just. Stay there. Give me some of that. Alright. I don't know. Should I head in there? Let's see, what's in here? If there's a key... Yeah, it looks like there is a key. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. These guys. So, these are like the ones, but this time they will separate. And they will grow to be grown men. Or woman, or whatever, I don't care. Hopefully that's a key. That should be the key. Oh man, this is how dungeons are. You just have to play around with them and use the map occasionally. But yeah, actually, I have no clue how I would have done this without the map. But yeah, I kind of have to go back now, sadly. Yep. Alright. I keep calling it dungeons when it's a temple. I don't know why. Alright, I'm gonna probably speed this thing through a bit. Okay. Alright. There we go. Alright, come on. Come on, climb up. Climb up, mate! I don't really need that chest, because I'm pretty sure. You know what? Let's see. Oh, I can't do it. Yep, it's too late. Too late! If it's a key, I know where to go now. And I'll just skip that part so you guys don't have to watch. There we go. I'm not gonna fall for that again. No, believe me. I will not fall for that. Okay, I need this. This looks like a fancy chest.
Fill me out with your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will.